cloud, and all you need to do is go to plus.google.com, and all your photos are right there.
So easy.
Elizabeth asked me, she said, I can use them on my photos. Where are they going? Just go put them in the cloud, and you don't have to worry about it. All right.
Thank you.
So if you have any questions, find me on Twitter at Clayton Lawrence. I will answer any of your tech-related questions as I always do.
He really does.
That's great. He knows where we are.
21 minutes after the hour now. We're now just days away from the